Cause being a nigga means you love niggas. But how can you love niggas if you tryna drug niggas? You motherfuckers need your caps, bitch. Cause when blacks kill blacks, we stay trapped, and that's real. And we don't need no more statistics. It's time to get more realistic for the young, the black, and the gifted. And until my people get uplifted, there's no poppin' shit. Just poppin' clips instead of marching, we gon' rip shit.
First of all, nobody could call me a sellout. I'm not going for that. I'm not even in that. I'm not looking for approval from the black community because we don't give approval. You know, we don't really do nothing but exist. So it's not like black people could tell me you a sellout or you true blue. You know what I'm saying? It's not that. I'm not even caught up in that. But I can see that, you know what I'm saying? The one thing we do have in common as black people is we share that poverty. So the thug side is more closer to the poverty than me being rich. You know, how can I come to any community center, you know what I'm saying, sporting a Rolex Presidential, all these diamonds, and be like, look, we, you know what I'm saying, gotta. But now, when I say we, they know what I mean. I'm not saying, like, I live in this neighborhood, you know, but I'm a thug, and they thug.
Sleeping up, hurry, cause I'm the worries making my